The free trade agreement with the United States celebrated 10 years last year. It was a milestone for Bahrain, being the first GCC country to sign an FTA agreement with the world's largest consumer market.
The primary benefit of a free trade agreement is that it allows the two countries to export to the other country duty-free, no customs charges. And that's a big benefit because those duties, customs duties, can be quite significant.
For Bahraini entrepreneurs, it offers access to the world's biggest market. So whether you're a large Bahraini company or even a small and medium-sized enterprise, it gives you complete access to the United States in a whole range of different industrial sectors.
It allows the U.S. companies to come in here, and from using Bahrain as a base, these American companies can be a manufacturing hub here, they can create a logistics hub, and they can use it as a gateway into large, much, much larger regional economies like the Saudi economy, for example.
Bahrain, geographically quite suited for businesses because it's an open market, it is a tax-free market, well-developed infrastructure, there is a vision. We have a causeway to the largest economy next door.
It makes Bahrain a very attractive destination for foreign investment.
Last year, we helped a record number of companies to come and set up and expand their business here in Bahrain. And many of these companies have come because of the free trade agreement.
We've seen inflow of U.S. direct investments in Bahrain. The most shining example is Mondelez, which set up a factory about 7-8 years ago. It's been very successful for them, and now they're just about to start operations on their second investment in Bahrain.
Now we're reinvesting in another facility of biscuit and cakes technology to manufacture again for the region, and we're setting up the highest level of technology in Oreo production in this facility. Mondelez see Bahrain as a sourcing hub. Of course, the FTA has added a lot into this terminology. It definitely added value to our existence. It enabled Mondelez to focus its cost competitiveness and accordingly become available for growth.
United States is so fast and big. It's a dream for any brand to be successful in a market like America. FTA laid the ground for us. It offered all this security for a business like mine, that in case if I get over the hurdle of finding the right dealer and get my infrastructure, the ground open for me to go and make business straight away. So the ability of the brand to go mainstream is what we're after. As far as Design Sheikh, we want to play the big game. The big game means suddenly you start moving your sale from tens and hundreds into thousands and millions.
In the year 2013, the company started manufacturing polyester films in Bahrain. The FTA is one of the key considerations why we locate in Bahrain. For our product, there is no custom duty when we export the goods to the US. That is one of the prime reasons how FTA brings JBF on the upper hand. With a modest turnover of around 5,000 metric tons, amounting to under 10 million, the company has now grown tenfold, clocking turnover of 100 million plus, with 50,000 metric tons of output per annum. The company now benefits from significant product and customer diversification and is considered one of the largest non-oil manufacturing exporters in the Kingdom of Bahrain. There is no doubt about that FTA played a key role in selecting Bahrain, and we shall definitely capitalize on this in the coming years.
Overall, it's been a win for the United States, a huge win, and it's a huge win for Bahrain and for the people of both countries. It's created jobs and it's strengthened both economies.
What's important for us is we keep growing this relationship. What's important for us is that we maintain growth in our GDP. I'd like to see Bahraini franchises being opened in the US, like we have US franchises being opened in Bahrain. There's no doubt that the US market is the largest market, and there are opportunities, massive, massive opportunities to sell to that market. We often get asked if there is a time limit on the FTA. No, there isn't one. The FTA continues between the two countries, and we're hopeful that it will continue for many more years than the 10 years that has passed already.